5-2. Okay. Yeah, I gotta do. The Twitter and Instagram things.
What's up, Kino? All right, remember, we can't go super long tonight. Because I got a 24-hour stream to do tomorrow.
I know.
And the latest I want to start that is 8, but I'd like to at least start at 7. The later I start a 24-hour stream, the harder it's going to be.
Yeah.
Hello? Oh boy, after watching Seaburn play the new mod. What new mod? Oh, the fuck? Are you talking about the Cursed Halo mod that Inferno, whatever it did. Yeah, Inferno
what?
Plus. Yeah. I literally showed you a video of it. You must have been asleep.
Oh.
The Cursed Halo mod by Inferno Plus.
Oh.
Fucking D20 nades. Yeah, I heard there's like over 90 or something fucking random things that can happen when you throw those nades. I want to do the Cursed Halo thing. Maybe it's like a pay for pain. I think it should be easier now because they added Steam Workshop. So. Yeah.
Yay, I'm starting Halo 4.
Yeah. I'm excited for them to make a Cursed Halo mod for. For the other Halos too. Because he mentioned that he wants to do that.
Oh.
Why did that cut?
What?
Oh, cool. Streamlabs is being dog shit. One of my fucking notifications just went. My sub notification, instead of going, get out of my fucking office, just went, get out of my.
Man, that kind of makes it more funny.
Now it's just going to piss me off. 13 years. If Yikly less OG. Okay. Thanks for the 13 months, Screen Dude. Oh no, my whole stream died.
Oh.
My fucking OBS crashed. What the fuck? Why? Thank you for the 13 months, Green Dude. Appreciate it. That's not good. Did it not drop the VOD? Wow, did the fucking stream save thing actually work? Wow.
Wow.
Thanks for the resub, man. Appreciate the support. Alright. Let's get into this.
Okay.
We'll probably go to like 11.
Yeah.
And then I gotta wind down for the night because I gotta try and get up early tomorrow for the 24-hour stream. I wanna try and start at 8 at the latest. I'm shooting for 7 though.
Okay.
What games am I gonna play? I don't know. The first few hours will probably be like reaction Andy content, maybe some like indie games while I'm waking up and drinking my coffee and having breakfast and shit. But then I plan to switch over to, I want to play Disco Elysium. I want to start Disco Elysium for the 24-hour stream, because I got people ratting my ass about that. And then, at some point tomorrow, I'm going to be switching over to finish our Divinity run, because we're on the last boss, and as soon as we do that, I'll switch back over to whatever. Either Disco Elysium or something else, depending. For, like, the remainder of the stream. That's just kind of what's on the board, but we'll kind of do whatever. You know? It's a 24-hour stream, so... Regardless, I'm going to be streaming for 24 hours.
I don't
know.
It's
the donation. We reached the 24-hour donation goal last month, so... tomorrow's going to be the payoff.
Man, I don't know how you do it, like, staying up that long.
Amphetamines. Divinity, yeah, Divinity Original Sin 2. We're on the last boss. Not the original Divinity, mind you. Yeah, I hope my stream doesn't keep dropping like that. That won't be fun.
Okay, let's go!
Wait, hold on, I think I might know why. Yeah, there we go. Better. Reminder, we do have 3 donation goal tiers this month. We've got the same 2 from last month, so the 550 24-hour stream and the 750 for 2. But for this month and next month, for sure, there's going to be a 3rd tier donation, compliments of Trevis. If we manage to hit $1,010, there'll be a 3rd 24-hour stream. The catch of this one will be, it'll be a 24-hour maid outfit stream. And I'll be able to deliver on the maid outfit streams if we hit those goals sometime in June. Because I won't have the outfit till June. But those will be owed. But for this month and next month, we have the opportunity to get 3 24-hour streams. I gave up my 4-man test run, got to the last boss, realized how shit some builds are on Tactician, of course. You still thought you'd Original Sin 2? Yeah. Yeah, I went the whole game with one build, and I didn't feel like... only about maybe 15, 20 of the hours of our 60-plus hour run, I actually felt like I was having fun being able to participate in combat and do something useful. Because that's when my build started being, like, good. It was mostly Quinn and Mimi for, like, the whole run, because their builds were more immediately, like, paid off more immediately. Especially Quinn's build. Jesus. But he's played the game, like, 50 times, so. Of course, he had a broken build. Liger and I had to wait, like, the whole game to be useful. Mm-hmm. We never got to participate in battle. Poor Liger. At least I'd stay alive most of the time. Liger's build was fucking, like, he tried to do, like, a feigned rogue. But he didn't have very good armor for, like, a good chunk of the run, so he just kept dying all the time. Even late into the run. Poor Liger.
Oh.
Kept getting the short end of the stick. Anyway, let's get into this too.
Yeah.
Up on the exchange. Oh, wow. Oh, I have the. Oh, girl, I have all these. Oh, what is this?
What?
Nothing.
Hmm?
I'm just looking at some of the unlock shit.
Oh.
Goofy.
I have a badge shit next to my name that I don't know what it means.
A badge next to your name that you don't know what it means?
Yeah, it's like next to my banner on the top right. It's like a gold badge with blue and yellow in it.
That's your rank.
Oh.
Like, what level you are?
Oh.
You haven't played any multiplayer besides just the campaign shit, so that's just your rank from playing campaign.
Oh. Well, it looks pretty.
Yeah, you're level 29, Tour 2, Lieutenant General. It automatically,
is that good?
Sure. It doesn't really matter. The ranks kind of don't fucking matter. They just tell people how much time you fucking no-lifed on this game, essentially.
Oh.
It's, because it automatically, what's the word I'm looking for? Prestige? I forgot that I... I'm still mad that when you look at players' details, you don't see their fucking armor. Because they have the fucking profile share shit.
Hmm.
But, I fucking love that.
Oh my god, that scared me again!
Yeah,
funny. Jeez.
They auto prestige you. Every time you reach like max level, they just take you to like, so for every tour is how many times you've reached max level and rolled over into the next. Like, I'm tour 4, so I've hit max level 4 times and I'm on level 21 of that. I don't even know what the max level is. This isn't like fucking Call of Duty where it's like 10 prestige is the highest you can go and you have to like sacrifice shit to prestige. You literally just, it just rolls over. So you just get a shinier badge the more time you spend.
Oh.
It doesn't mean really anything. It's just a good way to eyeball, oh yeah, that guy has wasted a lot of his life playing this game.
I just set you as my rival. I don't know what that means.
It just means when people look at your fucking profile, they'll see me as your rival.
Oh.
Like, I'm pretty sure I made mine Rhino.
Yeah.
Alright. I guess we'll do this the playlist way. How many missions does this shit have? 10? Okay. No, not fucking Halo 4 Lasso. I couldn't even imagine. Go basic heroic campaign. Scoring and time. We'll put score. Score up. Campaign customization. Sure. I don't know. What's up, Arkrell? Okay. Yeah, I know Rajin. As I was selecting the playlist, I saw that Halo 4 has a lasso run, and I'm like... Talk about a pay for pain and a half, man. Fucking him. Aw, oh, dude. It's the only lasso you haven't done? Well, Rajin, how would you feel? No, I wouldn't track you into that. If I was to ever do any of the lassos for pay for pain, people, if I brought people in, they'd have to want to suffer with me, but they wouldn't be getting paid for it. I'd probably do them solo. We should do it. Oh, God. Someday. I'm making no promises. I'm not setting any time frames. We still have to finish fucking Morrowind, dude. Need to grab Afro by the balls. I would only half suffer because I actually need to get it done for the Lasso of Master Chief. Oh, okay. Chivo Bo. Fucking Achievement Hunter guy over here. Alright. Here we go. A I might have made a mistake turning the customization options on, because now I'm starting to think, I think that means it's going to show our multiplayer armor for Halo 4, and you haven't done shit for yours, and mine looks like ass, because it's Halo 4 armor. Anyway,
tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we were ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the Covenant.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified.
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... you're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization and verbalization.
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Your mistake is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. But most of all, do not underestimate him.
Man, that is messed up how she did it, though. Oh,
I have a real
torn
woman visiting my home in less than an hour. Like, a real one. I am a shitpost goblin. I'm not fucking equipped for this. Good luck!
What?
Good luck! Mind telling me what... You mind telling me what you're doing at that McDonald's? Sir, finishing this Big Mac. Forward unto dawn. What was the time frame between Reach and this? How many years did it take for Halo 4? I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to my chat. Where all the nerds are. Not lore, like... Not in-game lore-wise. I meant, like, how many years between Reach, like, real-life years between Reach and Halo 4. 2 years? Was it really only 2 years? No, fucking Liger. I feel like the wait for like Halo's return was longer than that. Because people were like, oh dude, we're getting a new Halo. It was like crazy. Buck teeth ass bitch.
I thought it was cute.
new Cortana design be like? That didn't crash my shit. Thank you, Kino. For the $25, man, I really appreciate that. That helps out tremendously. That brings us closer to one of the donation goals. Thank you very much. Here, let me put up that beautiful media share.
You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now.
Sounds cranky.
I wrote your new firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generators. Please look up. You need to pull the manual.
Fucking heroic. Love straining my ears of blood. I can't believe they nerfed her ass. Oh, Gabby, look,
seems
you're the
like
real Master time. Chief. You get to be the real
Ready
Master
to
Chief.
Back to work?
I thought you never asked.
Wait, what, are you not Master Chief?
We've got intrusion.
You're the one that just picked up Cortana.
Yeah.
Our
oh,
I'm still in my tube.
Boarding us is the observation deck.
Slow.
Could it be a rescue team?
Pretty sure you have to release me.
Do I?
Oh, never mind. I have to release me.
Oh, I was like, I don't have a prompt.
Oh, I'm also Master Chief. Never mind. I turned on the customization options, but they didn't do what I thought they would.
Oh.
Unless I look different somehow.
Just look green to me.
Alright. Getting used to the fucking controller aim again.
Oh, I forget
this
the controls. Oh.
Fucking metal pipes, dude. I can't. You don't even know. You don't even know.
What?
Hey, there's a ominous console down here.
Oh.
Oh, it was
digging
just a
up
metal
the
pipe
pass.
Button, killing me. Is he gonna let me continue?
Oh.
Lore, funny lore achievement find thing. Did you get an achievement?
Yeah.
Sounds like she's playing from the kitchen. What you mean?
Pursuing the Covenant flagship after an attack on Earth.
It's about me?
Also, hello, Aihaku. Yes.
To find the Covenant erupting into civil war after preventing the Covenant from firing the ring.
What, does her audio sound bad?
Followed them back to Earth in search of a forerunner installation that can activate all the galaxy's halos. The Covenant arrive at Earth and open a portal to the Ark, an extragalactic forerunner installation that can fire.
Oh, Pan is falling down. Oh, that fucking the pipe occasional silence occasionally interrupted by pipe drop. Yeah, check stank bin. Destroys the installation and prevents the rings. Just try not to crash my fucking game, dude, or my OBS, I mean. Outdated since 340k ish bounty at the moment. Solo Nako arc run is going. Oh, fucking Kenshi! Nice. That's a cursed fucking image.
This is the service record for Spartan John.
is this a pay for pain? No.
Would you like to continue?
No, it's not a pay for pain.
Well,
just me and Gabby playing. No pay for pain this weekend because tomorrow I'm doing a 24-hour stream. So we're doing last month we hit the donation goal reward to get a 24-hour stream, so that's gonna be tomorrow. Next week though, we'll do a pay for pain. Oh, my weapons are gonna have the customization skins on them. All right, you take point. You're the real chief.
Well, I'm doing stuff on the console. Oh, ship propulsion offline.
How much to lose your shit? I don't. Oh, my shirt. No.
Okay.
Already had a metal pipe drop when I fucking hit the console. Come on, you take point.
I am. I want to make sure I check every corner.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Oh.
Somebody should have found us by now.
4 years?
My aim is going to be horrendous until I get used to the controller again.
Oh!
What's that?
High intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation?
God!
Fucking runs behind me. Get the fuck up here.
That was so loud! Jeez, that made me jump.
You wouldn't like the real song if you have a bunch of tabs open, the pipe falling down video at different timestamps. Oh,
the heck was that?
What's up, Zaxxon? High stake has... have you really been far even as what the fuck? Has he really been far even as decided to use even go want to look more like? Yes, of course. Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. Hello, Zaxxon. Reminder. Because tomorrow's a 24-hour stream, we're only going till 11 today. So I can wake up early and do the 24-hour stream early tomorrow.
Oh no. Oh. Climbing, jeez.
Ah yes, scripted climbing segment. I love them. They're so cool. You ever played Uncharted?
Yeah.
It deteriorated so badly.
I love the Uncharted games.
That was so thrilling.
What? Oh my god! Oh. Goodbye.
I just rubbed his cheeks around and then threw him off. Just.
Oh, God. Great.
Oh, ammo. My aim is gonna be abysmal. Oh yeah. I only use a controller for Halo.
Uh-oh.
Probably save. I think about it. Now that I've wasted half of it.
God. Still getting used to the aim. Oh.
Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up.
I want to say I got used to it, but aim's coming to me faster than I thought.
I got an achievement called Gruntageddon.
Nice.
Yeah.
Shouldn't your aim be good then if you only use a controller for Halo? but I don't play Halo all the time. I only
the good news is these Covenant aren't
I use mouse and
like
keyboard for everything but Halo.
It's possible
that's
we just came across a rogue
that's
salvation.
What I mean. I haven't played Halo in ages. Since the last time Gabby and I played Halo.
Uh-oh. Great.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility.
See, these runs, this playthrough is for Gabby. This is her first time playing through the Halo games, and now we're finally on the court.
Oh no! Oh my god.
Oh, come here. Oh, hi, hey, guess who put on heroic and forgot?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, behind me. Oh my god, the screams of them.
Scream, yeah.
Jeez.
Mouse and keyboard season for Halo, though? Yeah, but it's a nostalgia course. Thing.
Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship here, say we you can have my fucking ammo. Oh, no, you can't.
Yes,
I lied. Give me that
ship was torn in half,
that's not what I thought it was.
The
fucking storm
we'll
rifle.
The
new plasma
hole.
Rifle. Wanna look at it?
Sure. I mean, I have this right now.
That's the same thing.
Oh.
Wait, where'd you drop your magnum? Or did you never have one? Give me your fucking...
I don't think
where?
I had one?
Give me. Whatever. Take point. Real Master Chief.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna be... We're gonna be ending at 11 tonight, because I gotta wake up early for the 24-hour stream tomorrow. So... Reminder, this is not a pay for pain. Pay for pain is next weekend.
Yeah, this is for enjoyment.
Yeah, enjoyment.
Oh my god, I love the Discord reactive because what you just said and then the picture you have just looked so sarcastic.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, frick, already?
Oh my god, the fucking... I hate controller aim. Getting used to it over and over again is rough.
Yeah.
I do it to myself. I could just use mouse and keyboard, but using a mouse and keyboard in Halo just doesn't feel right.
What? What?
Raise them. That missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
Nothing, Gabby. Nothing.
Is this anything? No. Oh. Out.
I just go into autopilot when I play this shit, and then I step back and I remember, you're supposed to be taking point.
I was!
Come on, real Master Chief.
But, well, stop getting in front of me then.
You don't want me.
It's... I...
Fuck. Just suck it.
Outside the wall.
How far to the missile?
Got him.
We're just about there.
Actually, now I can get... There we go. Uh-oh. Okay. I never knew you could headshot with a fucking plasma pistol. I missed. Multiplayer match right there. Which is melee stand.
Uh-huh.
It's my least favorite campaign, but I do like some of the sound design choices.
Yeah.
Goodbye. Right.
Oh my god. Jeez. Oh, that's almost dead.
Remind me a bit of that video people kept donating to Afro of pots and stuff falling down the stairs. Oh, that was a donation notification of his. Like that. Nice post and stank fin, dude. Yo, Kino, thank you so much for the 15, dude. Holy shit.
Dang, where are we supposed
to
go?
Put that media share up for you. I really appreciate it, man. That helps out a lot. We're well on our way to getting another 24-hour stream for next month. If we get to 550 before the month's up.
Is this the right way?
Now this is a soundtrack. Now we're gaming.
Oh.
The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlock.
We have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
It's nothing. Just get to the launch station.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Did I miss orbiting a Forerunner planet at some point?
One thing at a time.
Dang, this is such a big area. Okay. I like the sound design.
Yeah, I'm loving this. Yeah, and the soundtrack, dude.
You're making fun of- I died.
No. I'm not making fun of you. I have media shares playing.
Oh.
Somebody donated the fucking right version of the Halo theme, so it's got Gachimuchi noises over it.
Oh.
You know, take it, boy! Boy next door! Ah! Oh, Carmine. Oh shit, that's a sniper! It just took all my shield.
Oh, shoot.
Oh. Controller aim, forgive me. Okay, he's dead. Pull him out.
Oh, I gotta sit.
Is he alive or dead? I can't tell. Okay, he's dead.
There's the launch station.
This donation could have been timed any better.
Woo.
Go on, hit the switch.
Launch initiated.
VR ammo. All the dog shit multiplayer skins I've got.
The blast door's jammed. The missile won't fire until it's clear.
Gold carbine, gold fucking VR.
Okay.
It's looking like ass. Piss covered.
Man, I hardly have any ammo.
I don't even think I've ever fucked with the sensitivity for controller on Halo 4. I haven't played very many multiplayer matches.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm shocked.
Hey. Oh, it's dead already.
Guys, remind me, is Halo 4 or Halo 5 the one with the same boss like 50 times?
What?
I don't need you shooting me in the fucking ass right now. I can't. I fucking can't. It's gonna take me forever to get used to this. Oh, that's a bright hole.
Jeez, they take out so much of your shield.
Holy shit.
Oh, wait, is he dead? Okay.
Honestly, it's good, because I want Gabby to actually get into some combat.
You did it!
Good that I'm missing and I'm not hitting all my shots. I feel like I'm killing half the shit all the time anyway.
I killed some.
Yeah, you did, Gabby.
The Covenant were the ones scanning us.
Is using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Okay.
Closest escape pods.
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go.
It would have been so funny if one of those fucking objects hit you.
I was trying to avoid them. God. Are you serious?
Go on, lead the way.
All but one of the grab generators just went dark.
Wait, is this the right way? Oh. Oh my god, I'm gonna get crushed.
I went the high road.
Okay, well, I fell.
I have a sword.
We're almost there.
Oh my god, so much is happening!
I am pretty sure Halo 4 also has assassination, so if you hold down B behind enemies, did you just die?
Did I?
We just lost 50 points.
Wait, what? It told me to go this way!
It doesn't matter, we're in a cutscene now.
We're caught in the gravity well.
Interactive cutscene.
Oh, I can move?
Negative. You can move your camera.
Oh. Jeez.
He will fool.
I'm gonna try to not let my negativity and disdain fucking ruin Gabby's experience of this game. I want her to have a genuine opinion of it when we're done. I apparently killed you once. Oops.
What?
I don't remember. It could have been anybody. How the fuck do we continue? Oh, there we go. I'm out again though. Have fun with the playthrough. Probably check in during the 24th. Alrighty. Or 24 hour. 24th. Have a good night, Haku. I'm really late to that, so they're probably already gone, but oops. I tried to repair my Quest 2 VR right-hand controller since the grip button got fucked. Repair was unsuccessful regardless. The fucking two-part epoxy Gorilla Glue. Been a mad, bad mood today because of that. Oh, I'm sorry, man. A kid can play for the Master Chief Collection. It takes a strong man not to skip Halo 4. Yeah. I'm just thankful Halo 5 isn't on the fucking collection. Otherwise, I'd have to play through that with her.
Where are we?
Checking coordinate impact data.
We have asked you to give up your family, your childhood, your future.
Oh.
Cortana.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief? Really? I'm fine.
Don't you remember Halo 3?
Cortana.
Going rampant.
Yeah.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years.
Hey, Liger.
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
Oh.
Halsey.
Chief. No.
We need to find Halsey.
Chief, please.
She made you. She can fix you.
I won't recover from her. Rampancy, Chief.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey, she can fix this.
Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep. We need to move.
No.
Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we
Where'd
did.
My guns go?
How many ships
Fuck.
Made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
I was about to say, I thought she sounded distorted earlier.
Don't you remember through Halo 3 she sounded like all fucky?
Yeah. Well, that was also a while ago.
Yeah. A little strange, isn't it? He's been asleep for 4 years. Technically, so she should be alive for like more than that. Because I could have swore she was dealing with rampancy in the third game. Unless she wasn't, and I'm stupid. I don't really care, to be honest.
Dang. This elite just died in front of me.
As they should.
This is so quiet.
Because everything's dead.
No, this journal entry I'm listening to.
I guess I have to touch it to get the achievement.
And that even the accepted 7-year life cycle estimates may not apply. Thus far, I have determined that the unique circumstances of her creation have triggered what I
What recessive rogue element?
Man, that's crazy. Community achievement. Didn't give me an achievement.
Yeah, I didn't get one either.
Lame. The interesting factor here is... Here's some weapons. Hold on, what's my flashlight button here? Nope, I guess I don't have one. Storm rifle. There's a grunt. Fucked up.
Oh my god!
Put down like a dog. D-pad is to switch your grenades. Left and right, D-pad.
Oh, oh yeah.
Just in case you wanted to know. Alright, lead the way.
Okay. Ugh, throat got itchy.
Did 5 even have co-op? It didn't have local split screen. I don't actually know if it had co-op. I never played 5,
There's
personally.
A crevice we can use to get
I
to the rocks over there.
Playing on console.
See the waypoint on your HUD.
Before then. Like probably last game I got on console was Halo 4 on my 360. And yeah.
What is that? Chief, see if that terminal
hey,
is
come
still
here.
Active.
Hmm?
Fucking went the wrong way.
What did I? It said there was the objective was up here. I mean
the
down
Covenant
here.
Have been broadcasting that from an equidistant orbit every 30 minutes for the last 3 years.
What?
They've been waiting outside the planet for 3 years.
Apparently, they couldn't get in.
There's a fucking broadcaster up here that I touched.
Oh.
They've been broadcasting for fucking 3 years.
How'd you even get up there?
I didn't go down.
Oh.
You literally walked past it. This is where we came from. I'm gonna go see if there's a secret over here. Halo 4 areas are... Some of them are somewhat open. I don't know. I can't remember very well. By the way, I highly recommend going and checking out Gabby's perspective, because I have told her nothing and she knows nothing about what happens in this game. Like, she knows fuck and all about Halo 4. And she's just gonna get... gonna get fucking deadpan reactions out of me. Hey, Gabby.
What?
I'll be nice and I'll let you have it. Get over to me. It's one of the new weapons. Probably my favorite edition.
Oh. What should I switch it?
You're fucking a... Yeah, your Magnum.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Thanks for the ammo.
Wow.
I was gonna say your assault rifle, because that basically invalidates your assault rifle, but I wanted the ammo.
Okay. Are you going down now?
But this is an example of, like, look around these areas. I don't even know where we need to go. Like, where's our objective?
It was down. Like, when you went up here, I went down to the left.
Yeah, I know. More assault rifles. Grenades. I'm just looking around for weapons and shit. I don't remember this campaign super well. I just know things here and there. Oh wait, are we back to where we fucking began? Is that the same terminal?
Yeah.
Fucking shit, dude. How do we go in a fucking circle? The interesting factor. I'm gonna come. Alright, come on.
I am.
Lead the way.
God.
I don't know where to fucking go. It's not like we have a...
Well, I went away because I was there when you told me to go up.
Oh, fucked up. Well, walk us back. Good game design. Yeah, I only played Halo on PC. I just remember some controversy about co-op. The controversy was that there was no local split screen. So if you wanted to play with a friend, you had to have them get another Xbox, buy another copy of the game, and then play on Xbox Live with them.
I don't think so. The pattern's different.
You couldn't just play with a friend next to you, like all the other Halos. You know, a thing that's been a staple in all the Halo games Halo 5 didn't have. There's no split screen local play.
Whoa. Dang. So high up.
Mm-hmm. Don't walk off that ledge.
I wasn't.
Warthogs, and still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out.
Do you want to drive or do you want to shoot?
You should drive. Especially on these cliffs, I don't trust myself.
This is a big fucking deal. I remember people making a big deal about the Warthog redesign. They made it more like... I don't know, realistic? I don't know. They got the jerry cans and shit on the back. I just remember them having one on the fucking E3 floor. And they showed the game. Hold on. I want to see what's in the ship.
What?
Oh, another Warthog. Could each have one. Is that the tire making that sound?
Wah, 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 wah.
Damn. Amazing. They put communicators in the tires. Neat. What would you find? Oh. Yeah. Well, actually, okay, Gabby.
Hmm?
Either grab a BR or what do you want? BR or Magnum? Instead of the assault rifle.
Probably BR.
Alright, pick up that BR then. I just dropped. Oh, you didn't want the one with the cool skin on it?
Huh?
Unfortunate. Could have picked up mine and it would have had a skin on it. Actually, I don't even think that's how that works. It doesn't matter. They're all fucking dog piss skins anyway. Alright, come on.
Oh,
hell yeah.
Oh my god.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you were so close to the edge.
Don't push me. I am so close
about my
to
condition,
the edge.
I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How
wacky.
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise.
Jesus.
It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions.
You not like driving in this game?
But that means getting back to Halsey.
Oh, I'm not good at it.
So? Does that mean you don't enjoy it? You don't want to get better at it? There's only one way to get better at it.
I guess I can drive next time.
Chief, I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. Its behavior is odd.
Man, why are there no subtitles? I thought I'd turn them on.
Take a moment to turn them on, then.
Oh.
Because I have subtitles. I forget. Halo 4 still has the heat meter on the turrets, though, but...
Wait, it says they're on.
Wacky.
Okay, well, that sucks.
Hostiles.
Oh, there they go. Whatever.
Sick. Come on. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
What?
It's not your fucking fault! Well... I don't know, you're not killing them fast enough, but I keep getting hit with plasma charges and it stops the car. Go on, Gabby. Don't be afraid to reach up and grab your mouse if that helps turret aiming. Focus on the ghost, ghost. You're right, behind us. Time for the ridge. Dead front. See glowing green. Hit it! There's a fuel rod grunt right there. Kill him. Okay, Gab, you're on a fucking fully automatic minigun. I need you to hold that trigger down more.
Okay.
You're feathering it way too fucking hard. These guys, they got fuel rods. Like, mine's a heat gauge, if it has one, I can't remember.
Oh, see
but, like,
one.
You don't see one? Oh, then just hold it the fuck down. I recovered. I guess it was Reach that had the heat gate. I didn't play Halo 4 enough to fucking know its mechanic very well. Up in the fucking tower there. Up in the tower.
What?
Up in the tower.
Oh.
Dead fucking front. Dead front. Yep, blow it up. Gone. Don't baby it. He's still alive. There you go. Oh shit. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I didn't see him right there.
Don't forget to pick your shit back up.
Oh. Where'd I die? Oh.
You died up there. What do you mean, where did you die? Does that have a drop off?
Oh, I don't see my stuff.
It's forward more. You died more forward.
Oh.
Had one. There we go.
All right, let's continue. Oh, what the?
Jeez, you just backed up into me.
Yep, killed the turret.
Oh, it does have a heat gauge.
Sick. Please. I want to move. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, can I not? Come on, I might have to finagle this. Come on, I can do this.
Are you sure we can get up there with this?
Yeah, check it.
My head!
Let me flip it over here. Alright.
Ah!
Come on, get in the fucking car.
Keep running into me!
You're slow.
Like.
Alright. Oh, come on! That was it! Who gives a fuck? Wait a minute. I dropped the wrong gun for this thing. Oh, no. Oh well, I live with it now. Oh, we're good. Immediately throws a sticky grenade on drones.
What? There were a lot together.
If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
Shoot, it's a sniper.
Shoot him mad. I'm gonna fucking come. Let the rest of them go. Alright, take point, come on.
Yeah, on then!
Oh man, Halo Gaming, are we winning, Chiefs? Sure are. Winning as you can get playing Halo.
I thought I made it.
You know what? On
it.
Second thought, maybe not.
Hey.
Gabby.
I was getting my weapon.
I'm gonna ask you one simple question. Why are you using the assault rifle and not the fucking? Where'd your BR go?
Couldn't find it.
I wanted it. Look at you.
you're not playing with the saw at all.
Yeah, I am. I'm using it.
Barely touched your squad automatic weapon.
Oh, that's what it stands for?
Yeah.
Oh.
At least what the real life saw stands for. I imagine it stands for the same thing. The M249. Saw. That's
it. Hmm.
You follow me around, take points. Thumbs, dude. My thumbs aren't tuned like they used to be. All that PC gaming, man. Gotta go, boys. You two have fun with Halo. Alright, Arc Realm, thanks for stopping in, bud.
Woo.
Good luck with the IRL female.
Oh.
See, I've already got mine.
T.
Yeah, we have to go. We're going this way. Yeah. There's more to do up here.
Oh, wait. How do we even get back down here?
We walked around the other side.
Oh.
Instead of going up. Right here.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Actually, you know what? Use the saw on, like, elites. It chews them up. Like that guy!
Dropped his camo module. Let's have a look.
Oh.
Come on, pick it up.
I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
Because Master Chief wasn't in Halo Breach. Yeah, he was. We got the achievement proving it.
Yeah, that was really cool.
You want that sword at all?
Am I gonna get more ammo for this?
Not super likely.
Aww. Guess I'll drop it.
Yeah, how much ammo do you have for it?
Zero.
Oh, then yeah.
Oh wait. I have I don't have any more extra after this. I'm not gonna count all that.
Just if you want it or not.
Well, man, might as well use this until it's out.
Okay. Bye.
Oh, there's that fancy. I was drinking.
See, that's your problem, Gabby. Always drinking.
What?
Fucking alky.
I drink like once in a blue moon.
She drinks one blue moon, some tequila, some vodka.
Oh.
Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up.
Classic.
Yay.
Forerunner technology. Mm.
Excuse me?
Don't worry about it. Oh, hell yeah. Let's go.
There. Chief. A console in the back.
Okay.
I don't like how they're hovering around it, though.
Rattles. Oh, well, go on then. Fish the council.
It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
Women, when they find out you play video games.
Huh?
I don't know. It locked up all of a sudden.
No.
You're a rare breed, Gabby.
What, that likes playing video games?
Hey, come here.
Well, I'm about to activate something.
Okay. Okay, well.
What's it doing?
It's
here
right.
They come.
This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin.
I couldn't resist. They're grouped up like that. Look, a shiny thing to touch.
Oh shoot. Uh-oh.
Fuckers. And that's what the fuel rod is for. Alright, come here. Touch this.
What does it say?
Guardianship for all living things lies with those whose evolution is most complete. The mantle of responsibility shelters all. Very interesting.
Very.
Maybe. But it won't get us home.
What?
It's nothing that deep, just...
Oh.
Well, not everything has very significant meaning. Come on, you gotta zoom
cool.
In.
God.
Wow, that's so deep. I wonder what it means. It's so expressive. Oh, it's so expressive, I'm gonna chew. What? That is the body price? Look at all my medals. Wow.
Found a way inside.
Crazy. That's wacky. Insane, even. So far, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go back up there. Around.
Well, I'm already here.
Oh, okay. Do the thing.
Okay.
Is that the same signal?
Yes. Mayday, mayday, mayday! UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity, please respond!
Whoa, that looks cool.
No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location.
I missed. God. Of course, a fucking elite runs down right on me.
We can't give the Covenant access to the cartographer. Clear them out.
Okay, well, now I'm out of this.
Oh, you shit me? Don't die to one jackal. That would be embarrassing. He's too fucking close to you, Gabby. Got my shit back. Over there now. The motherfucker. Okay.
Now quick, to the cartographer.
Okay. What? You ready to go up or down, wherever this goes?
Ow. Not as long as these fuckers still breathe. Where did I die? Hold on, I want my shit back. There we go. Alright, I got my shit back. Oh. Satisfied.
I can push Go it.
On. Yep.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh, wait. I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't involve us digging a really big hole. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I don't know.
If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity, we're taking it.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Why was it glitching like that?
Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left.
That's why my pistol looks weird. It's a scan. I have a shield.
Oh, me too.
Wow.
Wow.
Scouts, fortifying the bridge below. Stay sharp. Would it have killed you to use the elevator?
Single motherfucker. I'm gonna try. Oh, battle rifles. Let's go. See, now we're gaming. You missed the BRs.
BR. Wait.
Mm. One thing I'll give them is they made the BR very beefy sounding. I do like the sound design on it. Good old BR carbine, like the days of old.
Aw, I lost my shield!
Flank him. God. I was trying to backstab him. Dark Souls. Snipe.
Wart. Wart.
Oh my god. My fucking... What is my sensitivity on? Jesus. H Christ.
Okay. Whee!
I don't think that's floor.
What? You thought I was gonna fall?
No. I was thinking about falling.
Oh.
Talking to myself, I'm like, I don't think that's four.
Where'd that come from?
I wish I had a plasma pistol still. Oh, wait. I don't need a plasma pistol, I got a fancy. Alright, let's see. How do I use the fucking pistols again? Oh, it's a weapon switch this time. That's how I do acrobatics. Okay, cool. Whoa, why did it just shift me down? Alright, screw it. Another one? Are you kidding me? Fuck outta here. Uh-oh. That's a problem. Actually, no. I should probably stay in it, or they'll take it. Hey, what's up, bitch? This is working.
Oh my gosh. How are you not crashing?
We're rough on the edges, but it worked.
Covenant net's going crazy.
Crazy.
They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
Aw, man.
This ghost is gonna fucking kill me.
Aww.
Alright, I have a shield.
I died on the turret.
That's crazy.
Hey. Hey.
Fred, the shield reflects. Sort of. Did you not hijack it? Oh, it's another one. Saw is mine this time. This one is mine. There's a bunch of assault rifles and a magnum back here if you want it. Balls, what's left of my carbine? What are you laughing about?
I just died.
Did you hear me? Just...
Where?
Back here? Oh shit, hold on. Did I just see what I think I saw? I did. It's the rocket launcher. Do you want my... Okay. You know what? Do you want the saw, the BR, or the rocket launcher?
I'll have the BR.
Oh, really?
Thanks.
Yep. Now I'm like a power weapon whore. I'm fucking multiplayer.
Where'd that come
from?
I've
got no precision weapons. Why is the turret turning on the other way? This turret sucks. I was really hoping they'd huddle up right there, but I just wasted a rocket on nothing. Feels great. Yeah, the saw is definitely my favorite addition that they made.
We're about to
but I didn't play much multiplayer, so...
The elites just issued a general order. They're moving all ground teams to secure the tower entrance above us.
Cool.
Look at them all. You can see the little feetsies.
Hmm?
Fucking grunts above us.
Oh.
As they waddle around.
Waddle, waddle.
That's funny. Let's kill them.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm already almost dead. That was funny. It was a funny gag. It was a funny joke.
Oh, shoot!
Wow, there's a sword.
Eh. Oh, from across.
Come here. Where are you going?
Gosh, how long did it take you to die? Is he gone?
Okay, what's the beam rifle like in this? Oh, shit. Damn. Sensitivity's fucking crazy. There we go. Oh my god, I can't fucking aim for shit on the controller, dude. Beam rifle's fine. I'm trash.
Oh shoot.
Oh hell yeah. We're gaming. What's up, fuckboy?
They're trying to keep the Covenant out.
Oh, that fucking hit me? That's crazy. Fuck that guy. I need a gun. There.
While
fucking,
you were busy,
a gun that's not
to clear
applies
up another
pistol,
transmission
probably.
From Infinity.
Anything? I'll take a needle, fuck it.
Sounded no, like I'm saying. Artifact.
What?
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Just that recording.
Where's the terminus?
Where?
The map placed it at the top of the
Oh, tower. That just played.
Oh. Oh, hello. Oh, no! Fucker! I was about to pick up a field rod cannon. God damn it. Teleported me away from it.
Oh, sorry.
Doesn't matter. Pretty sure this mission's almost over.
What's this?
Go on, Chief.
Our enemies move deeper into our territory with abandon.
The heck?
They must be eradicated.
What?
Shall we take revenge? Abandon the mantle and all that its philosophy has given us these thousand generations?
Well, I'm like watching. Are you not watching this cutscene?
More reason not to abandon our beliefs.
No.
The mantle is our guide.
Telling me to fucking go to the objective.
We must not falter in following its
teaching. I didn't go above the bridge. I went under and there was something I could push. Now I'm watching something.
Rather than rail against us and take what they desire, the mantle shelters all.
Wacky.
Didact, you make a fair, if uncomfortable, point. You have my support. Librarian, will you likewise follow the mantle as Didact suggests?
Yes, Master Bill.
You can watch on your end.
No, I can't. There's nothing for me to push except the objective.
Oh.
I can't fucking push this.
You're not angry at me.
We had this discussion a century ago.
Ah, so you are angry at me.
In the chambers, yes. But not now. You'll depart for Requiem soon?
At dawn. My Prometheans are already there.
Already there? You knew the Master Builder would side with you.
About an alien rifle with wood
Should we step back inside the council chamber?
No. I would rather we spend our night out here.
We weren't using it, Jacob.
There will be fighting enough in the days ahead.
I had no idea who those people were.
It's crazy.
Yeah, it's like... Oh, can you push it now?
No.
What? Was it only
care,
a one-time thing?
This game.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. Go push the fucking objective.
Well, I didn't know if you wanted to see that cutscene or not.
I hate this game!
Fine.
Halo 4 is my least favorite Halo that I've played. Halo 5 would probably be my least favorite Halo, but
okay.
I have never played it.
I'll push it.
According to the cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
That's the kicker. It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
Cortana.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
This can't be right.
Set a waypoint out of the tower. Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief, go!
What the heck?
She doesn't know.
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs.
Mine's
related to the
Sentinels,
I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look.
Mine's silver.
Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Oh, now my subtitles aren't working again.
It doesn't matter anymore. Do you want a little sentinel that follows you around? A little auto sentry. Well, it's like an auto sentry. You put it down and it'll shoot for you.
Oh.
What are you doing? What, you don't want it?
Well, actually, maybe I should have it. Okay.
Did you grab it?
Yeah, there's multiple on the walls.
Okay.
I was about to say I got locked out.
I take point, real Master Chief. Hashtag real Master Chief.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
Yay!
I'm gonna try to turn my subtitles on again.
Master Chief Collection's held together with spit and duct tape. It's just gonna do that a lot. Where shit just stops working randomly.
Okay, well.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
That's half the game.
Oh god, what the heck? What were those?
I don't know.
And they're back!
Oh, excuse me? Oh god, I don't like how they move. Like bugs.
Actually, like dogs.
No, I don't want to shoot dogs.
I mean, they're like bugs. They're fucking aliens. Kill them.
Those weren't the same things we saw in the Terminus.
Similar cortical footprint. Is
they drop a gun too, by the way.
They're connected, all right.
Oh. Should I switch my pistol?
It is a pistol.
Whoa, that looks cool.
I knew she was gonna like this. There's a whole new type of weapon in this.
Whoa.
Whole new types of weapons.
Oh, wait. Let's see, how much can this hold?
They all have, like, alternate, or I don't know if they all do. They...
Whoa, what is this?
I forget. Depending, some of these are wacky and have a fire rate or fire mode thing. I don't really remember which have what, but like, I know one of them like changes the way it shoots depending. Like here, look at this. You want this rifle?
Is it this?
Already picked one up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, here, actually, take my ammo. I'm gonna use up the assault rifle.
Cool.
There we go. I forget what has what fire mode. Like, I feel some of them, like, change up if you hold them down or not. You just have to experiment with them. Yeah, like, the bolt shot has a charge mode. The pistol thing. I don't know. I don't remember what's significant about the rifle. The auto rifle thing.
The heck? I just saw something in the distance.
That's crazy. Keep going.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Yay. What the heck?
I wonder if you'll get the intro cutscene thing.
Whoa, I like the sound.
Maybe that's a solo only thing. I forget what these are called, but this is the other enemy. This is like the new enemy for Halo 4.
Oh.
They all have their own weapons and shit.
Thank you. Dang, this sounds cool.
Pretty significant bolt shot.
Oh no!
It's like I think it's like a shotgun scatter shot when you charge the pistol. Forget. Oh shit.
The heck?
That's its grenade.
Something interesting about our new friend.
Yeah, so the pistol has like if you charge it up, it's like a scatter shot, like a shotgun.
Yeah.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big
man,
ones as Prometheus.
The reload animation is so cool.
Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
These are like the only thing I liked out of Halo 4 with the new weapons. I thought they were neat. It's just the campaign, really.
Promethean
I didn't really play
Knights.
Much of the... Like I said, I didn't play much of the... Oh, there's a light rifle over here.
Mine. Yeah, I was about to say, I like my guns.
This is like their BR. So, if you fire it from the hip, the light rifle, it's a burst. And if you use the scope, it combines the rounds into like solidified shots.
Oh.
So, like a... It turns into a DMR. It goes from like a BR when you hit fire and when you aim down sighted. Okay.
The what?
Fucking door closed on me.
Oh, that happened to me earlier.
Gaming.
Oh.
I'm sure they'll save the name of who the fuck these things are at some point.
Whoa.
I hope you get to see the cutscene of when one of them, like, you really get to see what they look like when one of them gets up in your fucking face.
Ooh.
Guess that's nothing.
Oh, shoot. For me, I'm trying to get more in the front of things.
Multiplayer is alright. I just didn't know. When it was out. Like, I played on Master Chief Collection, but when I had it on Xbox, I was a banker live for this. Oh my fucking god. God. I fucking hate these flying things, man.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. Their weapons are cool. I fucking hate fighting them.
Yeah.
Not very fun to fight.
Won't be able to contact Infinity if we don't get to that pylon and take it down.
Suck my ass.
My God. Ah!
Did you just die?
No, I'm hiding. This is
oh my
not
God, he got
dead
his fucking
yet.
Shield back, please. Fuck you.
Jeez.
Fist his ass. Fucking hate that guy. Drop light rifle ammo. Yeah, he did. Yeah, they're all just really spongy. I don't know. I don't really like them. Like, I think they're cool and all, but like,
yeah.
Man.
The relay interference is increasing.
Don't let me inter. Hey, don't let me
must
fucking
be getting close to the pylon.
Influence what you think of this game.
My God.
Dog things are satisfying to shoot because they blow up within a few fucking shots.
Yeah.
Shit, let us suppress our full ammo, dude. Can't headshot them.
Oh, I know. I've done it.
Oh, hello. Fuck you. Killing those guys is equivalent of killing a fucking vehicle. So
yeah.
Tough. Oh, hello. Yo, you want the shotgun of theirs?
What should I switch it for?
I don't care.
Wow.
I forget it's special. I think it has like a shield on the front of it or something. I actually don't remember.
What the heck? What's happening?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Crazy.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
No. Yeah, I got more shotgun ammo.
How much more?
5.
Alright, what's the significance of this thing? Does it not have a significance? I guess it's just a shotgun. I could have swore it had something else to it, but... shows when I know I like the bolter. Feels good.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded.
Oh.
Let's figure out how to take it down.
Oh, God.
Oh, I can't. That's why I can't get cover. I can't back up any farther.
Jeez.
Heroic, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out.
You gonna come destroy this, or you want me to?
Oh, I was down here.
Mm-hmm.
What? I'm coming. Oh, it's below.
Fuck is cuddle up. Medium proficiency. Getting around through a fucking challenge.
Two more cores on our level.
They could be extra because they're like, oh god, you're playing Halo 4. It's not an awful game. Don't get me wrong. It's not terrible. I remember playing through it by myself and I was like, that felt like a slog. Everybody's favorite enemy to fight are sentinels in Halo, yeah. Give me an even faster, more tanky sentinel. I love it, dude. So, and it buffs the others. It's so fun. I'm sorry. I remember when I said I wasn't gonna talk shit about this the whole fucking time.
Yeah.
Me, man. Did he just snag my nade? And threw it back. Alright, well they do that. the flying. Don't throw grenades when the flying thing's around.
Oh.
They just grab them and throw them back at you. Shoot him and it'll drop the grenade. God, their flight pattern is sporadic too. Keep stopping and going. Come on, man. You little shit! Oh my god, I hate those things so much.
Shield still up. Well, you know what they say. Third time's the charm.
Am I going the right way? Or something? I am.
Hmm? Oh, you just went up.
I went to go get the high ground and I got.
The pistol?
Bolt shot, whatever.
Oh,
bolt shot.
Yeah.
Bolter's gear.
I like that too.
Jesus fucking Christ, hold on.
Do you think I'll ever get more shotgun ammo?
As likely as you're ever to get shotgun ammo in anything. Hello, Kino. Here's more Gachimuchi. Thank you so much for the 15, dude. Holy shit. Single-handedly dragging us to the donation goal, my guy. Thank you so much, man. Here, let me put that gachi up there. Much love, brother. Nico, Nico, dog.
Wait, where is supposed to go?
Yo, now's the time to use the light rifle if you ever wanted to try it.
Ah!
You canceled my assassination animation! That felt just as shitty as getting a kill stolen from you in multiplayer.
Well, sorry.
You piece of shit.
Why, I saved
now come
you.
Here. If there's ever a time to try the light rifle, drop the suppressor for it. Oh my god. You get the suppressor everywhere.
Wow.
So when you normal fire it, it's a burst, and if you aim down sight, if you look at the ammo counter, they combine together.
Whoa. Cool. Okay.
It's their carbine. Sorry if I'm talking loud. Just get music blasting in my ears.
You always talk loud.
Shut the fuck up and take point. Halo! God, it's Halo for- yeah, what's up, Brandon?
Hello!
Did he say forward onto the
heck?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
Uh-oh.
Deep dark fantasies. What's up, Fat Man?
If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well.
Really changes the tone of the game. Yeah.
You just get that beam down.
What's up, Delete Twitch?
There's still too much interference to warn them.
Good timing on
We've
the song ending.
That other beam before
shit.
They're pulled in like we were.
Thank you so much for that, Kino. I really appreciate the support, dude. We're that much closer to the 24-hour stream goal.
Oh.
To get us a 24-hour stream next month. And I'm gonna be rewarding last month's goal.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
Tomorrow,
what are they doing?
We'll be doing a 24-hour stream tomorrow to reward us reaching it last month. Well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Hey, let's see what's playing on Master Queef's Walkman. Oh God, what the fuck?
The Nico Nico don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Did you grab the scatter shot?
Didn't.
Mine now.
Yeah, I like the bolt.
It's a good choice. I'm pretty sure this just behaves like a shotgun. I don't think there's anything fucking special about it. Not that I can remember. More Candace to Bebe? No, it's a 24-hour stream, not a pay-for-pay.
Uh-oh.
Candace to Bebe is something for a pay-for-pay. No, we'll be playing, all I know for sure that we'll be playing is Disco Elysium, and at some point tomorrow, during the 24-hour stream, we're gonna finish Divinity 2 with the crew, and then we're gonna go back to whatever. And I'm starting the stream with reaction and indie content while I wake up and have coffee and breakfast and shit. Now, 24-hour streams I use to chip away at my massive game backlog. Oh shit, the bed. Okay. Cool. I want my guns back, so don't touch that shit. Still haven't played Halo Reach before. I like Halo Reach.
Oh shoot. That was close.
Hey look, they're fighting each other.
Yeah.
I'm gonna help the elites because I don't fucking like fighting the whatever the forget what they're fucking called. The Tesseract or some shit. Hey, don't shoot at me, fucker!
Oh, well.
I warned you.
Ah, no, don't get pulled in.
Got him.
Nice.
Drop. Oh. And shield. Yeah, Halo Reach is probably one of my favorite campaigns, if not my favorite campaign. The fuck was
what
that?
What was that?
Just get resurrected. I think you missed out on the cutscene.
Oh.
So there's a cutscene where one of those things gets up in your face and you actually get to see what their face looks like under the mask.
Oh. How'd I miss it?
I could've, well, maybe because we're playing co-op.
Oh.
Or it's later, I don't know. I could've swore it was like an introductory cutscene to like the enemy.
Hmm.
But if it didn't happen, so... God, I fucking hate these flying things so goddamn much. Nobody remembers the Halo 4. Yeah. I played through the campaign once.
Ow. God, that hurts.
Light rifle ammo. Beautiful. All I have is a scatter gun. Oh, never mind. I got a carbine now. Want it to die! Fucking die! Holy shit!
Yay.
Jesus fucking Christ. I hate them! I hate them! I hate them! That's it.
Nice.
I mean, I don't think it's terrible. I don't think it's a terrible campaign. It's just my least favorite Halo campaign that I've played. There are things I like and things I greatly dislike. How the environments are kind of fucking boring. These enemies are a bitch to fight.
Oh.
I like how you continued to run in that direction when I turned around and stopped. Why? 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 Why would you shoot him? That was
what?
A free backstab.
Oh.
Alright. Go on. He's still alive! I stuck him!
Oh, what? No.
Assistant cursed Halo. Did you die too? Awesome.
Yeah.
Fuck this one. Yeah, I'm gonna. I wanna do cursed Halo for like a pay for pain or something. I think that'd be fun. Gabby, I don't think we're going that way.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, this time he's just looking in our direction. is not.
Dang.
Got him.
Oh, that, whew. God bless. If you drive fast enough, he can't blow you up. Hold on, I just gotta throw it. Thank you, green dude, for the 5. And that. Let me put that media share up. If you do legendary, your balls will fucking hurt. Cool. It's a pay for pain then. Oh yeah. Right back to the early 2000s. All right, Gabby, come on.
Walls waiting until you're ready.
I really appreciate the support, man. Thank you so much.
The relay's signal is breaking up again. We're almost to the beat.
That much closer to the... to getting a 24-hour stream next month, too. And we'll have plenty of time tomorrow to be shooting for goals and shit while I'm doing last month's earned 24-hour stream. If you can even fucking hear me over this.
What the?
Age yourself with ancient memes. Mm. Yep. This was fucking hilarious when I was younger.
Is this ammo? Oh. Wait, what is this?
Notice all the details on the ghost and shit?
Yeah, it's pretty. Is this different? Ooh, yay.
Thank you for that. I remember this, I'm 23, that's not much of a meme that dates you. Fair.
Oh, just grenades.
Just grenades? Oh. Like what kind?
The orange spiky kind.
Are they Promethean? I think they're Promethean. Are they Prometheans? Is that the fuck they are?
Yeah, I think so. Ah!
Get to in a second. I'll get to in a second. Oh my god.
Ah!
Not
what
really
the heck?
I can alt tab and...
I died.
Sick.
I got blown up.
god, I'm so fucking... I can't. I'm gonna die. I'm on all sides, yep. Well, now I can alt-tab. Holy shit, dude. Thank you, Baron, for the 20, man. I really appreciate that. God damn. Let me put that media share up for you. Where are we at? We are... Oh, no! It's age-restricted! No! No! Do you have anything else? Do you have a different video you'd like to put up, Baron? Yeah, we are more than halfway. No, we are exactly halfway to getting a 24-hour stream next month. Remember, 550 gets one 24-hour stream, 750 gets two, and if we get to the 1,010, that's a third 24-hour stream, but in a maid outfit. And that would be sometime after June, or in June, when I actually have it. Yeah, if you give me the video, and it's not age-restricted, I can put it up manually. No boy next door? What the fuck? Kino's been donating fucking right version shit. Hold on, I'm waiting for Baron to give me a video. Strong feeling we're probably gonna get another 24-hour stream for next month at the very least. We got the 24-hour stream or last month's 24-hour stream reward tomorrow, and then I've got another pay for pain next week before the month is out, so good chances. Yeah, when you get a video, just throw it in chat, Baron.
Ready?
No, I'm not. Hold on. Gotta add this. Oh, it's this. Oh, this is old. Okay. We're ready.
Okay.
Thank you so much for the support, man. I really appreciate it. Oh my god! What the fuck was that? I fucking hate Halo 4.
Oh. Okay.
You wanna know how I died, Gabby?
I just died the same way, probably.
No, you fucking didn't.
Fine, how'd you die?
The door closed on me and blew me up.
Oh.
Alright, we gotta time this.
Ah.
Fucking damn it. Thank you. God.
Dang it. No.
Oh my, let me get my shield back, fuck! I'm gonna die again.
Hi, Chris Brown, how's it going?
Fucking hate this game, dude. I hate Halo 4.
Oh.
Such a trash campaign. God, this is one of my favorite songs back in the day. My friends and I would sing this to each other for like years. It's a good song.
Oh, come on, it's almost dead. Yay.
The Banshee's still right the fuck above me.
Oh.
Power core down.
Okay.
Well, I got one of the power cores.
If you die again, we need the fucking... I have shit weapons.
Oh, God. Doing well, about to hop on some Halo 4 myself. Oh, nice. Yeah, this is my first time playing with my boyfriend.
This is your first time playing, period.
Yeah.
I'm just making it clear.
I died.
You made it sound like it's your first time playing with me. It's your first time playing Halo 4.
Yeah.
End of story. Dude, fucking goddamn it! Holy shit! Ah!
Should we just focus on the cores?
No, stop.
What?
Me first. I'm gonna make a beeline for them. There's a motherfucker that doesn't enter his Banshee yet. I want him.
Okay.
Dead. He's mine. His Banshee is mine.
Wow. That was so fast.
Gotta be. He would have been right in it.
Yeah. Yeah, it
There's
is a lot of fun.
There's an Banshee back here, too. Oh, dude, I'm gonna get shot down now.
Like, I really like the Promethean weapons in this game.
I hate the Prometheans, though.
Oh my god, that grunt just hopped out of the ghost.
Holy shit. They're so goddamn accurate! The things I do to take out a power core. Yeah, this is fun with how these levels are designed, right? Yeah, so much fun. I know, Brandon. Aren't they? I love it so much. Yeah, that's the biggest drag about this game. The level designs are fucking just atrocious. They're not memorable. They're just a drag. Especially when you play by yourself. Going through this campaign solo back on 360 was...
Good job, Chief.
I had to like force myself to do it. It was the only Halo campaign I played where I was like, oh, this is just...
Is there a third
not
one?
Not fun. Which sucks because the Promethean weapons are fucking tight. I dig those. Prometheans are a bitch to fight. I've got the hiccups, I'm so pissed.
Oh, it's right here.
Worst soundtrack in the entire series. True.
That'll do it.
Not very memorable.
Yay, I got all of them.
The job, Gabby. I'm proud of you. Who the fuck?
Whew. I almost blew up if I didn't get out.
Holy shit, dude, I'm gonna come. I'm sorry, am I scaring away a new chatter of yours?
No, I mean, they said they were gonna go play some themselves.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's unfortunate. Gabby people show up to Gabby streams and they're like, oh yeah, cute girl playing video game, nice and chill. And then I'm like, fuck! Damn it! Fucking hate this shit!
Wait, where were we supposed to go?
There's still dudes alive.
Oh.
They're fucking running from me though.
Hey Poppy, such is life.
I do it a lot.
Oh.
Even when I'm a chatter, I scare away people.
I mean, we are very opposite.
I'm sorry.
I cool you down. Well, I try to at least.
Gabby and Stik Alliance bring balance. Yeah. Oh, fucking god. Die. Perish. Cease to fucking exist! Yeah, hijack it. Oh, that kills
me?
Oh,
shoot.
Okay.
Someone down here.
I was hoping to fucking get hijacked, have him take it, and then fucking blow him up.
What the? Where'd he just go?
Sticking his Mark Hamill Joker cackle or timeless Mark Hamill Joker. I'll take that. That's a fucking compliment. I love Mark Hamill. Yeah, you gotta not be near enemies. Please do not die! And then we have to do this all over again. Please let me respawn.
Okay.
You're gonna die. Is the Banshee not gonna let me fucking... There we go. Holy shit. By the way, Gabby, the strat is to get away from the fucking enemy. That's right. Come here. Please.
Are you trying to hijack it?
Stay out of the sky. I'm trying.
Oh. I did it, Poppy.
I fucking hate flying Banshee, dude. Why am I flying this? Fuck this.
Kick him for good measure.
I hope you felt that in the afterlife. Did I just hear a fucking TTS?
Hmm.
Oh no, that was you making a noise.
What, my teehee?
I thought you went eh.
Oh yeah, when I meleeed him. Eh. Aw, if I could fit through that window. It's like in judo or kempo, you exhale when you hit something for bonus power. Sounds are extra credits.
It's just breathing. Controlled breathing. Oots, 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 oots.
Did we get everyone?
Yeah. I'm just looking for my shit.
Oh, it's like I'm confused what we're supposed to be doing now.
It's going somewhere. Probably up top to where that bridge is.
Oh.
I was just scavenging for fucking ammo and shit because I have a plasma pistol with fuck all in it and a carbine with fuck all in it. There we go. I'll take that. And that. Now I'm gaming. Come on, Matt. Would you fucking go up the goddamn...
I was waiting for you!
No, why? I teleport! Oh, that's where my shit went. Shit up here.
Oh.
Yep, keep going up. Kino's going to bed. Say goodnight, Kino, and spook him if he's still here.
Goodnight, Kino.
Sleep tight, my baby boy. My beautiful boy. Mwah, mwah. That would scare me.
Reading a faint IFF tag near the planetary core. Do you read?
The planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC asset.
How do I feel having said that?
We read you, but you're breaking
sound?
Up.
Secure?
Oh.
Increase speed by 27. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do
peace
not enter
mind. The planet.
Peace of mind?
Very tranquil.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No! Chief, you've got to get that beam down now!
Okay, let's go!
Flourishing in my lane.
What? Oh my god, your butt is in the way. It looks like you're dancing.
Cortana to infinity! Do you copy?
Looks like you're shaking your butt.
That's what I do, babe.
Not strong enough.
Oh my gosh.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
That door almost fucking crushed me again.
Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle that. You just find us that control node.
What are you giggling about?
You? Oh, that doesn't look good.
A minute or two max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the
satellite. No, Gabby's Master Chief. Gabby's the real Master Chief. She was the one that has Cortana. So who am I?
Oh,
I'm me.
I'm dead.
Oh. I'm Master Briefs.
Oh.
I can't believe you got killed by one grunt.
Imagine.
Master Chief and Stikstikley saved the universe together. Yep. Didn't you know? It was canon.
What the heck?
I'm gonna die. Mm. You died, didn't you?
Yeah.
Cool.
I think I got sniped. Oh.
Have you used your auto turret at all? Your auto
turret? No.
Oh my fucking god, that's
I keep
why
forgetting I about it.
That's why I died. It's not the greatest thing on earth, it's just like a little gimmicky.
Oh.
It's done extra damage down. It's just a little auto turret sentinel thing that shoots for you. Double kill. Suck my ass. Okay, you sturdy ass grunt. Sturdy little. Suck it, bitch. Oh? Oh. You wanna see what the binary rifle looks like?
No. Oh god.
It's their sniper.
Whoa.
I mean, pick it
up.
Are
you gonna take it?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, that's huge.
I hear that a lot.
God. Headshots will vaporize things. Have fun with that. Ooh. Man, I only have 4 shots.
Got him! Fucking. I'm having a fucking nightmare of a time getting through 2 multiplayer co-op. I'm what, legendary? Also, hello, Hazima. What did I drop for this? A carbine. Yeah, I'll roll it. Come on.
No, wait for me!
Each other for a little bit because I fucking hate Prometheans. Yes, it's pain because if no one dies, it's back to one dies, it's back to checkpoint. Yeah. Iron. Is that iron or black eye? No,
ooh,
black eye.
Ooh, that was so
retard.
Cool.
Iron. Iron is the skull that does that, I think.
Oh.
That didn't go far enough.
Man, Poppy, you're right, that is satisfying. Boom.
Ow!
Oh, I missed.
Fucker.
Very. Oh.
What the fuck just happened? I lowered my shield and it blew up! What? The fuck? Here, you want ammo for this?
Oh, yay.
Oh yeah, my fucking tinnitus just kicked in. Ears are ringing for no fucking reason.
Gross.
I love it.
Chief, you need to hear this.
You're being hit with the needler in the side. Nice shadows, by the way. What you mean? Floating gun shadow.
They're not diverting from the opening. Hurry, Chief.
Uh oh.
Oh, hello.
Oh. Should I let them fight for a little bit?
I hate Prometheans!
Oh, they're moving so fast. What the heck was that? Did you hear that?
No.
The yell was like, oh!
It was probably me.
Oh.
No fucking shot he meleeed before I did. What?
Oh shoot.
Ow.
Oh dang.
Hate that guy. Fuck that guy.
Wait, you guys having fun?
We don't have time. I am.
The pillars. She is.
That's the pillars.
Also, hello, Gladius. This Infinity, game is very well is made. Sierra you can tell by how it the UNSC sucks. Forward under dawn. Do you copy?
Shush.
Infinity, do you read?
The
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Those are my eyes,
Find
Chief.
An exit.
Don't wait around on my account.
This is the orb mocking you totally. Aww. That's rude.
Here we fucking go.
Who the heck is that? Oh. Well, he looks fun to fight.
So fades the great harvest of my betrayal.
Oh, that's the guy in the cutscene I saw that you didn't.
They showed him
even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever.
Oh no!
Gabby, there's a Halo Infinite.
The librarian left little to chance, didn't she?
Well, still, it's intense.
Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris. Believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the mantle. Your ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The foreigners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
Oh. it's a forerunner.
Slipspace rupture! Chief, move!
You know all the technology we've been seeing and everything? Oh, it's the forerunner technology. That's a forerunner.
Chief, please.
Becky.
We've gotta go. That didact, he manipulated Infinity.
People who made the rings and accidentally the flood in the prior games?
Get up!
What?
Ugly motherfucker.
Jeez, I'll never forget when I saw the flood for the first time. That was terrifying.
Good times.
Better game.
Indeed.
Grab one of those ghosts.
No. I'm gonna grab the. Well, take your pick.
Hang on. I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghost's boost.
All right, cool. Infinite boost. Use it.
Oh my god. You're about to crash and...
Don't let me. Keep going.
Oh.
Fucked up.
I didn't let go of it.
I went the wrong way too. Well. Alright. Cool trajectory, bro.
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what
blowing
am I doing?
The fuck up, I guess. Spawns me facing the other direction. What in the what just happened? Why did it flip me around like that?
God, shake makes it hard to see. Keep going. Oh my god. Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna.
I cannot believe that just happened.
Wait.
Please.
What?
I can't.
I can't.
It's. What a well-designed run! You know you can do this with up to four motherfuckers? No,
I can't.
Doesn't that sound like shit? Are you shitting me? Can this thing just move in a straight goddamn- What happened? It made me face backwards again! What is happening? People are seeing that shit, right? Is it fucking- Does it have the fucking gall to teleport me in the middle of a run, but in the other direction? I'm fucking- Gab got so far away from me, I blew up. Because it keeps spawning me in the fucking wrong direction.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't care. I just want one of us to reach the end so we can stop this shit-ass level.
Okay.
Oh my god. Ghosts are it, Chief! Where's my warthog?
Oh, thank god.
This thing slightly taps a wall or the
ground and it just turns
the fuck around.
Oh.
Gabby was teleporting me.
Jeez.
Chief, there.
I like how it would use the catch-up mechanic and then other times it would just kill me. Like, just kill me. Honestly. When I was a little boy and saw the flood, I was terrified. Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit makes Destiny look like a work of art.
We're gonna crash!
Track its descent.
I mean, you can track it with your eyes, can't you? 7.8 kilometers due north. It's pretty big.
Will you... Uh-oh.
Ponder.
You know where he's heading.
Same place.
What the heck?
Her fucking gasp, dude.
What?
You're just cute.
Well, do you want to end it there? Cause it's,
yeah, we're gonna have to end it there for tonight.
Yeah, that's okay.
I gotta be up early tomorrow because 24-hour stream tomorrow, folks. 24-hour stream.
Okay, I'm gonna mute you while I say goodbye to my people.
Why don't you just deafen so I don't have to hear you either?
Okay. All right, let's see here. Let's see who I know is streaming right now. Ooh, awesome. I haven't checked in with Dr. Matt Zappa in a while, so I'm gonna send you guys on over there. He's a drummer. Like, I don't know if you guys listen to... Let's see. Shoot, where is the name of his band? Such a bad supporter. He's a really good drummer, though. Oh, yeah, he's the drummer for Math the Band. Like, I love music where they mess with different rhythms within a song. It sounds super sophisticated. But yeah, he also streams too. So, a drummer and someone that loves video games. I think that's pretty neat. So, I'm going to send you guys on over to Dr. Matt Zappa. He's jamming over there right now. So, yeah, please stick for the raid if you can. And yeah, please, if you have any free time tomorrow, check out Stik, who's doing his 24-hour stream tomorrow. He's going to be mainly playing Disco Elysium, I believe, and then doing some other stuff in between. So yeah, sweet. Until next time I see you, hope you guys take care. Bye.